Dungeons & Dragons Dark Alliance has already received its release date, and it is coming this June 22nd, after almost a year of being postponed to launch, with its developer pushing from 2020 to the present. After a year of delay, D&D's anticipated RPG is coming and is even heading straight to the Xbox Game Pass and cloud gaming. The game is offering a unique chance of venturing into the world of Dungeons & Dragons, and follows the popular plot of the fantasy tabletop role-playing game franchise which has sparked since the early 80s. Moreover, it is not holding back on its release, especially as its latest game has been one of the most beloved online RPGs which people have enjoyed. The D&D franchise has been around since the early ages of video games, and it has been popular since then, making this game a successor that continues the rising popularity of the fantasy title across all ages. This has inspired the likes of World of Warcraft, and other digital games that have taken on the genre of open world and RPG that sparked a global phenomenon. The latest RPG video game has been confirmed to release this year, and it would take more than a month to drop for gamers to enjoy it, but Dungeons & Dragons Dark Alliance could not get any closer for gamers. The plot of the story would take players in the fantasy lore of Dungeons & Dragons, centering on four point of views POV of lead characters. From here, these four characters would have their unique backstories, abilities, and hidden powers which they would use to venture into the world of D&D, against an unknown tyrannical force that looms Eastwind Dale. Players could opt for a co-op with three friends to further enjoy the game, with an online co-op available only at launch. The game is an iconic one for every RPG fan, as it is considered as a spiritual follow-up to the highly renowned Baldur's Gate. Dark Alliance, also getting its remastered version for the PS4 and Xbox One. As such, the game would be released on Tuesday, June 22, by its developer, Took Games, and publisher, Wizards of the Coast. As the game draws near, several information about it surfaces, including three versions to come with Standard Edition priced at $39.99, Digital Deluxe Edition at $59.99, Steelbook Edition also at $59.99. Comes with a physical copy that contains its soundtrack and other freebies.